I think with the president's comments today, he recognized the mistakes that he has made by now embracing mask wearing, and the recognition this is not a hoax, it is a pandemic that has gotten worse before it will get better because of his inaction, and in fact, clearly, it is the Trump virus.
Well, what do you mean when you say the Trump virus?
The Trump virus, if he had said months ago, let's wear masks, let's socially distance instead of having rallies and political whatever they were, then more people would have followed his lead as the president of the United States instead of being a bad example, making it like a manhood thing not to wear a mask. So in any event, was weird because a briefing on the coronavirus should be about science, and that is something the president has ignored. It should be about governance, and now he's finally embracing saying, okay, it's okay to wear a mask. So I think a good deal of what we have suffered is clearly the Trump virus.